Hey there, folks. This is KIMT Storm Team 3 meteorologist Travis Clark-Smith. It's Tuesday evening. Even though the sun was out today, it was pretty chilly thanks to that cold front that passed through overnight and that cold air just taking its time moving its way out. Now, around the area, there is wind blowing in some areas and not in others. For example, in Rochester right now, the temperature is 16 degrees, but because of the wind, it feels like 6. Same in Owatonna, 18 degrees. It also feels like 6 there. But you go south of I-90, and the winds are pretty calm. Austin, 19 degrees. Albert Lea, 18. Mason City, 17. And Charles City, where there is a little bit of a breeze there, it's 19, but feels like 11. Taking a look at satellite and radar, pretty clear skies around the area. Just down south around Mason City, Forest City, there is pretty overcast skies, and that's due to some snow showers over eastern Nebraska and southwest Iowa. Now, earlier we were looking at the possibility of some of those snow showers being a little further up north and possibly hitting some of our southwest counties, but that high pressure system is pretty strong, keeping the snow out, and it will be moving to the east and south. And that, as it does so, the winds will turn around to the south, making for some warmer weather. Now, taking a look at SkyTracker 3 hour by hour. At midnight, we are looking at some clouds in the northern parts of the viewing area around Dodge Center and Rochester. But those will clear out, and we'll have a few more clouds just pass through the area around 7 a.m. But you can see those winds are already turning to the south, southwest. Those red arrows mean warm air will make its way through. And Wednesday, looking into Thursday, everything is going to clear out. And look at all those red arrows, all that warm air coming up. Thursday is actually going to be the warmest day this week. For tonight, I'm going to revise this low temperature down a little bit because we have already gone below 20 degrees. But partly cloudy skies, southwest winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. As we go through tomorrow, 40 degrees. It's the first day in a streak of 40s through the weekend, but mostly sunny skies, southwest winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. And on that 7-day forecast where your weekend is always in view, look at that. Mostly sunny skies, 40s across the board. It's great weather for mid-December. Now, I do want to mention that there is the possibility for some rain showers a Friday night into Saturday. It is looking like a 50-50 chance right now, so quite a few of us could see some rain showers, but we'll keep an eye on that for you. We'll track those for you and let you know of any changes.